This brother said,
what did he say?
That Muhammad never sold a slave.
Yeah, he said that.
Now we're going to prove him wrong. Are you listening, Nation of Islam? Your Muhammad sold black slaves.
Yeah, they did.
Are you listening?
Give me the reference.
No, he's going. Are you listening?
Give me the reference.
Listen.
I don't want to listen.
Oh, he doesn't want to listen.
Okay.
He doesn't want to listen. How much money does this guy owe me by now? Nearly £1,000.
Hold on.
Here we go again.
What was your point about my religion?
I said that I don't want to be...
Why are you so cold? You were so loud a minute ago.
He said Jesus only came for the Jews.
Why are you so shy?
I don't want to be
you. You were heckling me a minute ago. Why are we so shy? But you wanted to shy. You wanted to shout with me. Right. You're now off camera. What's your point?
I don't want to be on camera.
What's your point?
You're off camera. Answer him.
Bro, you're on camera by walking in this park. There are cameras everywhere.
I don't want to be videoed.
What's your question?
You're going to have to hold that.
I will sue them.
He's not recording you. Look, he's not recording you.
Stop whinging and get on with your point.
Yeah.
What I'm saying, when you look into the Bible, yes, I agree that Jesus of the Bible is not Isa in the Quran.
Okay.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Well,
are we agree with that?
Yes.
Yeah, totally.
We agree with that.
We agree.
Why I don't believe in the Jesus or the Bible?
Yeah.
Because it was explicitly a racist God.
Racist God. Right?
Go I don't kill him God, actually.
Yes.
But he's, to me,
yep.
When I look into the Bible,
yep.
Of course I agree 90% of what he says.
Yeah.
90% of what he says is actually follow my religion.
Go on.
I think I don't disagree him with so many things.
Yeah.
But I think,
okay, brother, thank you.
When he made that remark to that lady, explicitly said to that Canaanite woman or a Greek woman,
yep.
Depends on which Bible,
yep.
Was explicitly racist.
Go on.
And this man, he should really question him.
Yep.
Why do you call Gentiles dogs? Why do you kill them then?
So you all heard the question.
Why do you call Gentiles
dogs? Why did Jesus call the Canaanite woman dogs? All the Canaanites, dogs. Okay, Gentiles. Okay, let me answer this question. Now that means, bro, you've got to shut up.
But don't call me shut up.
No, I didn't call you shut up. I said you've got to shut up.
No, but you have to be polite.
Then that means you've got to shut up and not interrupt.
No, say shut up. Say excuse me. Could you be quiet?
Because someone tells me I'm going to have to raise my voice.
You have to have a manner.
So are you going to let me speak?
You have to have a manner. Is this the way
you're going to... Now notice. Do you notice how he's just continually talking?
Yeah.
Do you notice how he's just continually talking?
Yeah.
He's asked a question and he doesn't want to listen to an answer.
He's triggered.
Is it to be
Do you want to hear the answer?
Yeah, I want to hear the answer.
Right.
I want to hear the answer.
Let's deal with it. Let's deal with a question.
I apologize.
Just as predicted, he's not going to shut up, and I now have to shout. There you go. He's walking away.
Wait.
Right. So, I'm going to have to raise my voice.
Why, Bob?
Because once again we see a triggered Muslim in the park.
Yeah.
Who asks a question.
Okay.
And he's frightened to listen to the answer. So the question was.
What was the question?
Why did our Lord Jesus Christ call the Gentiles dogs?
Yeah, that was a question.
So, the Greek word that is used in that scripture is what we understand as a diminutive. A diminutive is a word that you use to create a familiarity between people. They use it in Spanish. So, for instance, rather than saying chica,
yeah.
Which means girl,
yeah.
They say chiquita,
chiquita.
Which means little girl.
Yeah.
JC, when you use chiquita,
yeah.
Is it an insult or a familiar, nice way of speaking to someone?
A familiar, nice way of speaking to someone. Bob,
this is a native Spanish speaker.
Okay.
Confirming that the word chiquita would be a diminutive,
yeah.
Which is used to create familiarity. When Christ said to the Canaanite woman,
yeah.
why the dogs should eat the crumbs underneath the table, the term that he is using there, that we translate as dogs,
yeah.
Is a diminutive. It would be better to be translated as puppy.
Okay.
It's not an insult. And if you look at the way that the Canaanite woman responds to Christ's comment,
what did she say?
She doesn't feel offended.
She feels emboldened to continue to press her requests to Christ to heal her child. No, the little Dai that came here and shouted for 5 minutes and lost his courage within two when he was challenged, said that this book was explicitly racist.
You said that.
Listen to these words.
Read them
and
up.
Listen to them carefully.
Listen.
Speaking of Jesus.
All right.
He has abolished the law with its commandments and ordinances that he might create in himself one new humanity. Everybody say, one new humanity.
One new humanity.
That means that in Christ, there isn't black, there isn't white, there isn't Arab, there isn't Latino, there isn't European, there isn't Assyrian, there isn't Chinese. These are the categories of the Enlightenment. In Christ, there is one new humanity. But let us compare Christ's words to Muhammad's words.
Ah, okay, let's compare it.
Muhammad that said that Satan himself looked like a rugged black man.
Ah.
Muhammad who said,
what did he say?
That if you had a leader like an Ethiopian whose head looked like a raisin, you should follow him.
Wow.
Muhammad who owned black slaves.
Yeah.
Muhammad who sold black slaves.
Yeah.
Are you listening, Nation of Islam? Your Muhammad sold black slaves.
Yeah, they did.
But they're okay with that.
Are they okay with that? Okay.
They're okay with selling black slaves so long as Muhammad was the one selling black slaves.
Ah, okay.
Muhammad sold two black slaves to redeem one Arab slave to another Arab.
What's the name? Muhammad!
He wants the reference.
Show me the reference.
Yeah,
show
we'll
me
pull up the reference.
Yeah, I do it. Carry on, bro.
I'll pull it up. So this brother, has just embarrassed himself.
Why, Bob?
He has said that Muhammad never sold a black slave. Never sold slaves. We're going to pull up the reference and prove him wrong. Your patience.
Can we debate about slavery?
So, can we debate about slavery?
1 second.
I'll take it back again.
Wait.
It's the same Bible as she said, you're a dog.
Have you found it?
He can't debate.
Okay.
Slavery would debate.
Listen, bro.
Slavery.
Okay.
Give me the reference.
Can you see?
They cannot debate. We all know him.
So the reference.
What's the reference, Bob?
The reference is Sunan An-Nisa'i 4184.
What does it say, Bob?
The grade of this hadith is Sahih.
What does Sahih mean, Bob?
Listen, this brother said.
What did he say?
That Muhammad never sold a slave.
Yeah, he said that.
Now we're going to prove him wrong.
Okay.
A slave came and pledged to the Prophet to emigrate. Are you listening?
No, he's not prepared. I'm prepared to debate. See?
A slave came and pledged to the Prophet to emigrate. And the Prophet did not realize that he was a slave. Listen. Then his master came looking for him. The Prophet said, sell him to me. And he bought. Are you listening? Listen. Are you listening? The Prophet said, are you listening? Listen. Okay. So he didn't want to listen.
Why, Bob?
The brother that ran away.
want to listen.
So listen, again. So listen.
You're telling me the story. So listen. I know the story.
So listen.
I know the story.
So listen. Are you going to listen? Are you going to listen? So, I'll read it from the beginning. Are we listening now?
Give me the reference.
So, are you listening?
Give me the reference.
No, he's going. Are you listening?
Give me the reference.
Listen.
I don't want to listen.
Oh, he doesn't want to listen. Okay. He doesn't want to listen.
Why?
He said a claim, brother. He doesn't want to listen. But because you were here, I'm going to direct my comments to you. You heard him say that his prophet never sold a slave, didn't you? Yes, he did say that. And you're my witness. And it's on camera. And now he's just said, I never said that. That's Takia. I said, I never said that.
Takia fried chicken.
Can you pull it up again?
So, he said that his prophet never sold a slave. Ever. Never. So let's look at this reference. So, a slave came. Are you listening, bro? This is to you. Because he didn't want to listen to his own rubbish. So, a slave came and pledged to the prophet to emigrate. Notice how triggered the Muslims are, because they don't want their prophet to be exposed. So, a slave came and pledged to the prophet to emigrate, and the prophet did not realize that he was a slave. Then his master came looking for him. The prophet said, sell him to me. Everybody say, sell him to me.
Sell him to me.
And he bought him. Everybody say, and he bought him.
And he bought him.
For two black slaves.
Two black slaves.
Two black slaves.
Two black slaves.
No, no, no.
That's what the roommate bought him for. Two black slaves. So when the Muslims said to you that Muhammad never sold a slave, they are lying to you. Their own hadiths. Now, ladies and gentlemen,
I'm here prepared.
You may notice that I've been ignoring this guy the whole time.
Why?
The reason why I will not debate this man is because he is a troll, because he is not a man of his word, and because I don't respect him enough to debate him. And so I won't debate him.
Stop being a coward. Stop being a coward.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to hear a debate, I'm going to debate this Muslim.
Because it's a liar. I check it, had a win. Let's debate. He's talking to me about slavery. He says, my mom, he's on him.
Guys, if you want to talk to him, we'll just move.
You see,
because I'm not interested to talk to this guy. I'm not interested to talk to this guy.
Bob, pull out this and wet his pants.
Bro, I've walked away from this guy 1,000 times. And the reason why I walk away from him is because he is a troll.
Bob, I'm interested.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not going to debate this guy because he is a troll. This little bit of theatre happens about once every other month.
Check YouTube.
And once every other month, I walk away from this guy because I don't want to debate him. Because he is not a man of his word. He is an ignorant man.
What, tell me.
He is a man that breaks his word.
What words?
How much money does this guy owe me by now? Nearly £1,000. Oh, here we go again. Here we go again.
Let's
Stick it in my hand.
15 minutes.
Stick it in my hand.
slavery.
But you pay me first.
We got slavery.
Because you're not man of your word.
No, we got slavery.
You break.
I will
not
slavery.
Listen,
listen.
You're not man of your word.
Listen.
You owe me.
He's liar.
You're not man of your word. You are not a man of your word.
You
are not a man of your word.
Tell everybody.
I'm going to tell everybody.
I will hold the money.
I don't care who holds the money. I'm holding the money. I'll hold the money. Ladies and gentlemen. Honestly, right now, you're literally all wasting your time. You might as well go and listen to someone else.
Listen to the liar.
Because there is going to be no debate with this man. He is a man who does not keep to his word.
It's a pathological liar.
This is theatre. It's on camera multiple times. He makes promises he does not keep. Literally, right now, you should just go away and listen to someone else. Okay,
guys,
let's go.
Guys,
Mr. Brown, let's go and have a debate somewhere else.
Look,
you're not a man of your word. Look, I'm speaking to you right now. He doesn't want to know. He doesn't want to know.
He's speaking, man. He's speaking.
I'm all right, how are you?
Life is good, glad to say. Good to see you back after your holidays.
I'm all ready.
So?
Mr. Brown.
Mr. Brown, come on.
Can I ask you a question, please?
Yeah, go for it.
Obviously, you're a Trinitarian. How do you distinguish between person and being?
No, if you're asking a question, bro, you can be recorded.
All right, go on.
Mr. Brown, we'll get to you.
Sure. I just want to ask, how do you differentiate between person and being?